Let's all thank the wonderful patrons for supporting the channel. I can't show everything from the visual novel, so if you support me in Patreon, you will be able to watch everything from the old to the naughty. Also, don't forget to ring that bell when you subscribe so you'll be notified with future videos. Now, let's start the show! Like to spend your weekend sleeping, going out, TV and chill, doing chores, gaming. Wait a bit. Sleeping. What's your favorite color? Let's try red. How do you like to commute? By boat. Wait, I would like to commute by plane. You win the lottery by share with the closest people. Investments. Charity. No amount of money can bring happiness. Enjoy your luxurious lifestyle. Retire and live comfortably. Investments. What's the best... Hey, wait a minute! Do you prefer to be around introverts or both? I like to be in both. What do you envision to be your best personal achievement? A stable, loving yourself, a fulfilling and worthwhile job, a healthy mind and body, overcoming adversity, a happy social circle. A stable relationship, I guess. Six. Sex Education is a good TV show. What if I say none? No, a good TV show, yes.
What
muscles are the most appealing? I will go for... The waist is gone, but there's... Oh, back! Oh, six back abs! Size, pick on some in your own size. Size queen!
Jeez.
Preferred undies? Brings. If you were a pizza topping, I would say I'm a salami.
What?
If you were to be reincarnated, what would you be? A cheesecake! I want to be reincarnated as a cheesecake. Could you imagine the talking cheesecake? Hey! I want to be the glory hole. Could you imagine, like, hey, I'm a glory hole. How would you like to go, 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 go? Like, oh, hi, guy. Welcome back. I hope you have a wonderful week. Go, 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 go. An old lady and a baby are tied to a railroad track. What's the question? An old lady and a baby are tied to a railroad track. Okay. Choo-choo. Lie down on the tracks as well? There's no train in the scenario. They said it's just a railroad track. There's no train. I lie down on the tracks as well.
Okay.
What mythical creature would you like to ride? I would like to ride a Hydra. So many heads. Chimera. A Cerber. Minotaur.
I would like to ride a Minotaur.
Zane Alexander.
Ah, there's a different person now. I am right. They're locked in that bloody survey. Oh, his name is Zane Alexander. He's from the basketball team and he's quite the charmer.
Zane?
The Zane Alexander?
I guess.
I thought you might already know him.
Yeah.
I mean, who doesn't? He's like the most popular guy on campus. Although, I've never met him, or even seen him in person, actually.
Well
then, today's the day.
How'd
you even get him to join our club? Let's save that story for another day. Anyway, he's at the basketball arena since he has a qualifying match today. Tell him I sent you to pick him up.
Fair warning.
Fair warning, though. You're gonna have a stick out to get his attention.
But
how am I supposed to do that?
You'll get it.
Yeah, you'll figure it out.
Anyway,
I've got a bit more tidying to do around here, so by the time you two get my back things, she'll be ready for us to get started.
All right.
I won't let you down then.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
As I made my way to the arena, I was struck with how surreal it was that I was part of a club now. Although, to be honest, I'm still not sure, entirely sure what we're supposed to be doing just yet, but it seems interesting so far, and considering how eccentric the club leader is, I'm really curious about the other member. For once, I'm making a change, and maybe it won't be so bad. Oi.
Hot. Hot.
I heard a Kia! Did you hear that? Wow, I'm so crowded in here. I forgot they opened the campus of the city during sporting events. Olympus U really is something else when it comes to sports. I've never been to the basketball arena before. I had no idea it'd be this extra.
Who am I kidding?
Oh God, I feel so out of place here. The only time I ever played basketball was in PE class back in middle school with math. It looks like the tournament isn't over yet, so Zane must be on the... Wait a minute, is that Zoro? What the hell is he doing here? So Zane must be on the court. Might as well grab a seat and watch till it ends.
Jeez.
Oh, that must be him! Wow, it must be him. These basketball players are so tall and long. I wonder if they're long everywhere else too. Shoot that ball for me, Zane!
Wait.
Does he seriously have a club of fangirls?
I guess.
And then when they knew he's gay, but... Oh, I guess the rumors are true. He really is Mr. Popular. I wonder if the rest of the crowd is here for him, too. Let's see if I can spot him.
It's make or break time, folks. With the score tied, it's up to Alexander to take it home.
It's make or break time, folks. Is he gonna handle those balls? Is he just gonna dribble? Dribble, dribble, or go for the goal?
Oh, that's him? Holy Zeus! How can someone be that handsome? And he's so ripped too. Plus, just look at that coordination. He's zooming through the court, dodging all the other players while never losing grip on the ball. I'd like it to dribble mine like that all day long.
With seconds left on the clock, will he be able to make the shot?
He's
this one's for you.
He's winking at me! Oh! Me?
He shoots.
He scores. He missed.
And he scores. Okay. An amazing three-pointer from Alexander.
Not great.
Oh, my God.
And with that, Team Zeus breaks the tie and takes the win thanks to Alexander's buzzer beater.
Buzzer beater. Okay. The game ended after the crowd's roars. Why do I have the feeling that some of the first names are actually based on... Medieval conquerors. Alexander the Great. The game ended to the crowd's roars, and the team began to head off the court while the fans began to flock towards Zane.
You were amazing today, Zane! I was cheering for you as loud as I could! Same here. You carried the team as always. My prayers were answered.
Oh, Mr. Zane, you are such a good boy. Oh, you're making this old boy feel young. Oh.
I heard. Thank you both for your support.
I heard.
You're so dreamy, Zane.
He's also shaved.
Can you sign my shirt?
What?
All right. One at a time. And I've only got a minute. I need to shower before my next club.
Yeah! Shower!
You don't have to shower. Our shower of love is enough.
Let me have your baby, Zane.
Yeah.
You guys are really something.
This is crazy. There's no way I can get through this many people. No wonder Jacques sent me. He must have known this would happen. I'm not even gonna try and get to him right now. I should wait for the crowd to die down. Wait, am I the only guy here? All these fans are girls, and they're going wild for... That's not realistic. just girls? Where are the gays in this? I don't. Are you telling me there's only a handful of gay people here? Not bad that I blame them. He's tall, dark, handsome, a total dreamboat, and to top it off, he's the star player of the team. What else could you ask for? With a reputation like this, I'm sure sparks fly anytime he hooks up with someone. He's looking right at us! Ah! Oh. Huh? Is he looking in my direction? There's nobody behind but... me?
You there, in the denim jacket. You must be a new fan.
Ah! It is!
Here, how about a little welcome gift?
Am I gonna hold your ball?
Huh?
Ah! He's here giving me his towel! And all the girls will be like, you. Is this the towel he just used?
And the smell of musk.
His sweat smells so nice. So fragrant and manly. Like if flowers bloom on a god's armpit.
No fair! Why does he get the towel?
It's mine, bitches! You all get away! Zane is mine! If you think Medusa is not here, well, think again! I am Medusa!
Yeah, I've been a fan way longer. I deserve it.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
That's mine!
No! It's mine! Get away from me!
No! Give it to me!
Ah! Curses! Your kill things are so strong! Get off of me!
Hey.
Hey, don't be so rough with our new fan, everyone. You're gonna be gentle on the first time. Oh my god, he's a gentle. You're so sweet, Zane.
Oh,
he's handsome and caring.
I want you
to be my first time!
Zane!
Dance any day!
Anyway,
as much as fun as this has been, I have to say goodbye to you all for now.
No!
Question, why does Zane have red eyes?
No! Don't leave us! We want more!
We want more Zane time! You'll all see more of my next game. Thanks for your support. It means the world to me. Love you all!
We love
you! Love you too, Zane! Have my babies!
Psst. Follow me into the lockers.
What?
Huh?
Why is a new guy going to the locker with Zane? Yes! Finally, someone noticed!
No fair!
Boys get all the luck. He's in the locker. He's in the locker with the A's of the basketball. Why am I suddenly in the locker room with these Zanes Alexander? Could it be that I walked into one of those scenes? The most popular guy at school leading me, the unsuspecting virgin, to his arms? Sorry about all that. The fans can really get overwhelming sometimes. Are you alright?
I'm Ace Anderson.
Ace Anderson. Wow, that was weird. Anyway, it's Ace Anderson, and yes, I'm fine, but you must want your towel back.
Oh, come on.
Well, maybe not. You gave me an easy way out from there, and I thought you might enjoy a welcoming gift.
Really?
I can keep it? I will cherish this towel and mount it on my wall. No, that's unexpected. I didn't think you were actually a fan, considering how totally out of place you look back there. Well, after seeing the match and how cool you were, I might be one now.
Aw, thanks.
Thanks, little guy. I'm always happy to have more support. It means the world to me.
Although...
I had heard of you before now, though. This was just the first time I've gotten to meet you up close. I'm really glad we got this chance. I've been wanting to talk to you alone.
Oh?
Why is that?
Honestly...
I have something important to tell you, but it was way too hard to say around such a big crowd.
I see.
I see what's going on here.
Huh?
Huh?
Sorry, dude. But I don't accept love confessions. I'm not interested in a relationship, especially with someone I just met.
Either way.
But you can still be a fan. I'd still be honored for your support.
What?
What? No, it's nothing like that.
Wait.
So, this isn't you trying to ask me out?
Right.
Right. That's not what I'm trying to say at all.
Oh, man. I'm sorry. My bad, then. See, that happens a lot after games, so I just thought you were another one.
No.
Oh, no. That definitely was my intention.
Well.
Guess I was a little presumptuous, huh? I'm the one being rejected this time.
I wasn't rejecting you either! Oh no! I will never do that! Oh god! What is this? My gain isn't showing!
Hmm. So that means we still have a chance? Hmm. A cute guy like you, from all of those girls, I think we can have a dunk there.
Come on, man.
I'm only kidding. Sorry for messing with you. Tell me what you came here for, dick. I mean...
Right.
I actually came from the film club. I was told to pick you up.
Oh, right.
Aiden? We scheduled our first activity for today. Does that mean you're a new member?
Yeah.
Yeah, I am. I just started today. Strange. You don't really strike me as that kind of guy.
What?
What do you mean?
Well?
You're just a bit jumpier and shyer than I expected, but maybe there's another side I'm not seeing yet.
I don't know.
I'm not sure I understand, but if I'm being honest, I thought the same when I first heard you were a member. Isn't it a little bland for someone like you?
No.
It sounded fun. It was something new, so I figured why not. That's a reason enough, right? Could you imagine once Jacques put this on the internet, everyone would be like, oh my god, it's Jacques! And then instant popularity.
Yeah,
let's have fun.
I'm quite intrigued to be working with someone like you. Let's try and have fun together, alright?
Sure.
So, should we head there?
Yep.
I just need to get changed first.
Right.
Right. Oh, you want me to get out? Okay. No. He's looking at me like... He's like, really? You sure you want to stay? It'll get hot in here.
Ace.
You hoping for a private show, Ace? Oh, sorry, I wasn't thinking. I'll wait outside. Could you imagine if he was serious? Oh, crap. Okay, I thought there was going to be a technical glitch, and I was actually serious. Oh, God, that was so bad. I can't believe my first encounter with Zane was so cringy. Tackled by fangirls, enough confession, misunderstanding. Seriously, as if a guy like me has any chance. He's way out of my league.
I don't know.
I still don't have a good read on him. He was just joking about sticking around the locker room, right? Why didn't I stay? To have the chance to see his moon-toned body. Still dripping with sweat, all stripped down and...
Hey!
Ah! Oh! He has lightning. Godzooks, man! You're like the Gilgamesh of my dreams. Hey, am I interrupting something? Yeah! Oh man, could he be any hotter? That slick, flashy outfit isn't suits him so much. He's like a modern-day prince. And what's with that shirt? It's almost transparent. I can see straight his built chest, tight abs, and...
Ace.
Yoo-hoo! Ace, if you're done taking in the view, we can head to the club.
Sorry.
Don't worry, Ace! You'll be seeing him a lot later.
Let's head over. Pull yourself together, Ace. You can't keep getting caught gawking like that. Right behind you. He's a gentle.
Welcome back.
Hi, but this isn't the canvas heartthrob. Welcome back, Zane.
Zuck.
What did you call him? Oh, crap. I can't hear what he just said. Ah, that's not fair. Hey there, Jacques. I like what you've done with the place.
Thanks.
Anything to impress you? We got a desk and couch here in the lobby now. And the activity room is all set up too.
Oh, come on.
You didn't have to do that all that for me. I'm not picky.
So?
Well, I just wanted our star to feel more at home. Speaking of Star, how was the game?
Phew.
It was a pretty close call. But we won at the last second.
Oh,
I can just hear the crowd going wild, especially your fans. Bet. Nothing all that special, though. But your scout over here made quite the impression.
Ace.
Oh, did you, Ace? It was so embarrassing.
Spill the tea.
Well, now you absolutely have to spill the tea.
Let's get down to business.
Let's spare the poor guy for now and get down to business.
Of course.
I can't wait to see your body. But before that, I need to give Ace here a little club briefing.
To start things off.
We're broadly called the film club. What sets us apart is the style of movies we'll be making.
Wait.
We're the ones making films?
Yes.
We'll offer a wide variety of categories, depending on what's hot at the moment. And what's hot at the moment? What the people are dying to see. That buy the films, and we get the cash to fund our club, which we then use to improve the facilities here and turn them into new filming locations.
Ka-ching!
And as an extra bonus, we all get to split any remaining profit. Hold on, I'm confused. I thought we would just be watching movies together or something.
Of course.
Watching is fun, but being on camera is so much spicier.
What?
I have to act? But I never took any theater classes!
It's not.
Not to worry. Like I told you earlier, we're only making amateur films. Every genuine emotion, sensation, and pleasure you show us is very for the better.
I don't know.
Wait, can I skip this? I can't, okay. I don't know if I can pull that off, though. I don't want to make things look awkward.
You can watch.
Well, you can just watch until you're comfy being on camera. And if it ends up not being your thing, I'm sure there's some other way we can get involved.
For example?
Of course, take me for example. I'm not an actor, but I do the video editing, sound tech, and all the other boring things involved in running the club. I also do the scouting, recruiting, and enroll assignments.
That's rough.
Still sounds complicated. I'm not sure I'm cut out for that kind of work.
How about
coming up with themes and ideas for our films? That might be fun for you.
I'm sure.
The bottom line is there's many aspects of filming, so there's sure to be something that can suit your interests.
I guess?
Well, if you guys put it that way, I guess there's something I can do.
I'll do my best.
I really don't want to back out of this, so I'm willing to try.
Lucky for you.
I'm the one scheduled for filming today, so you can just watch and have fun like you planned.
Take it easy.
Yeah, and I wasn't gonna put you in the spotlight on literally the same day I recruited you. Take it easy today, Ace.
Thanks.
Thanks, you guys. I really want to make this work. I like your eagerness.
Anyway.
Why don't we get the first film rolling? It'd be easier if we show Ace here how it works.
Follow me.
Of course. Follow me, guys.
You're ready.
All right, just need to get the camera set up. Zane, you can start getting ready.
Got it.
What should I do?
Chill.
Oh, you can chill out in that seat over in the corner, Ace.
Okay.
What's up with this dark and cold room with the couch sitting so eerily at the center? And why does this all look so vaguely familiar to me? Are we filming some sort of interview?
What does he look like? What does he look like?
Holy lightning rod of Zeus! Smite me in the face now!
Whoa! Oh, is this a... Is that what I see? Oh!
Like what you see?
Yes! More! Can't believe what I'm seeing! Never thought a guy as Hannah Zane would be stripping down in front of me. His tall, trim figure has just the right amount of muscle. From his well-built arms to his rock-hard abs, all highlighted even more by his beautiful dark skin. All the accessories on him somehow managed to accentuate his body even more, dangling and sparkling against every crevice of his body. And all that pales in comparison to the massive prize between his legs. I didn't even know a bulge could be so revealing. It's like the underwear was molded specifically for his...
Speechless, huh?
No!
How can I not be, Zane? You're getting naked!
And I just met you for the first today! Oh, you gave me your towel! Now you're making me see your revenge about it!
Of course. It's for the film.
For the film!
What the hell kind of films are we making exactly?
Porn. What else?
Porn?
What's going on?
We're making porn!
Ah! Jesus Christ!
I think that was something worth mentioning at the start!
Holy shit! He's tall and long! Oh my god!
Wait, are you saying you didn't
It's waving around!
No! You guys just said we were making movies! Not what kind!
Uh-oh. Did you not tell him before joining, Jacques?
I thought he knew what was up. I was being pretty clear.
Well, this is awkward.
Well,
What the hell are we supposed to do now? Is this all a bust? How did I mess up this bad? Ace, there's no way you're actually straight, right?
Calm down, Jacques. Let me handle this. Ace, it looks like there's been a huge misunderstanding. How about we call it here and...
No! Keep going!
No! Wait! This club is perfect!
Why can't we have this in my college?
Seeing hot, naked guys making porn right in front of me? Are you sure this isn't heaven? No! This is better than heaven! This is premium membership heaven!
Oh.
Oh. That's all I can say? Oh?
What? Are you saying that you are actually into this?
Ah!
Are you kidding? Of course I am! You have no idea!
Phew. Glad my Kadar wasn't broken after all.
Woohoo! I'm so sweaty.
Guess it was just a false alarm.
Can we continue on, please?
And here I was thinking we were gonna get shut down before we even started.
Shut up! Just get on with it!
It's my bad, seriously. I didn't notice all the signs. Thinking about it now, everything seems so obvious.
For real. You almost gave me a heart attack.
Talk about not being on the same page.
So does that mean we're still doing this?
Yes!
I think so. Are you sure this is what you want, Ace?
Yes! This is exactly what I want!
This is what we all want! Keep going!
There you go.
If that's the case, I guess we can start filming now. Everything's set up and ready to go.
Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show, Ace.
I'm like Deku.
3, 2, 1... Action.
Wait, we don't get
and
a second chance?
That's a wrap.
We don't get a second chance. Apparently, Yuto has a second chance. Gosh damn it, that's not fair.
Whew.
Oh. Oh. Yeah. I definitely need it for that after today's match. I've been feeling pent up all day. Good.
Are you sure?
You sure you don't want to get off right now? I'll give a helping hand. Cutie puta! Stay that way! I'm fine.
Anyway.
Mind tossing me my pants? No! Of course. Here. No, it's mine now! My pants.
Nice pass.
Thank you. Forgot to take a good whip of the... I'll save you the frustration. Those eyes have been glued to my... since we filmed. No! Don't apologize, Ace! It's our dream! Our motivation! Our fantasy! Can this gig get any more embarrassing?
Don't be shy.
You don't gonna be shy around here, Ace. Especially not around me. Just let loose and have fun.
Zane.
Do I sense a potential new prospect, Zane?
Yep.
It's not a secret that I am always on the hunt.
True.
You'll have plenty of thirsty fans after today's shooting. Almost as much as Ace here. You saw what I saw? How could I not?
It's alright.
I can't blame you for getting so worked up. This ain't natural. The first session turned out really hot.
Thanks.
I take pride in that.
Ace.
Mace, I was expecting you to engage with him like that. You said you were just going to watch.
Oh, crap.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt filming. I just really couldn't help myself. And it felt like Zane was talking to me directly.
Well,
That's because I was.
What?
What?
Keep it up.
Well, whatever that was, keep it up. Thanks to that, I was able to get some extra spicy shots. Looks like we have a potential pair here. You can't deny chemistry. Come on, Zane. Please stop teasing me already.
All right.
Anyway.
I should have enough footage to work with now. I'll send everything to clips for us to watch and check tomorrow. If it all looks good, we can publish our first film and start making some money.
Either way.
I enjoyed myself. I'm excited to do more.
I'm sure.
Me too. I can't just tell already that we're gonna be a hit. All we're missing is a clever, catchy name for the club, and we're good to go.
Any ideas?
Got any ideas, Ace?
I got nothing.
Why are you looking at me? I got nothing. Since I founded the club, how does Jacques Studio sound?
It's a good idea.
Yeah, let's go for that. The club's about filming jocks like Zane, so it makes a lot of sense.
Oh,
you mean Jacques Studio. Now that sounds dope.
It's decided.
Good thinking, Ace. It gets the idea across and rolls off the tongue. Who knew you had a knack for branding, too?
Oh?
Really? If you won't like it, I guess.
Ace.
I knew you had it in you, Ace.
Jacques Studio.
It's decided then. From now on, we shall be known as Jog Studio.
Au revoir.
Anyway, I've got work to do, so I'll say goodbye to you both for now.
Thanks
for working hard.
Are you sure?
Hey, it's just you and me now. You sure you don't want to finish up?
Yeah! Here's your shirt! See you next time! Damn you, sexy man!
Rejected twice in one day. I just go learn.
Okay, between the boner in my pants and Zane's flirting, everything was just too much for me. I had to get out of there. I still can't get over what happened. Front row seats to a splatfest and with a guy like Zane on top of that? Oh, I'll probably explode as soon as I get back to my room.
What time is it? It's 11? Oh my god.
I can't believe I turned down all of his invitations. Couldn't shake the feeling that, after all the embarrassment today, giving in would be too reckless.
I know, the temptation.
I keep this up, I'll be a virgin forever.
Ace.
Oh no. Ah.
Hey, you sure left in a hurry.
Oh god.
Sorry about that. I just got a little too overwhelmed by everything today.
Honestly, can't blame you. That was quite a show back there. But you did at least enjoy everything, right?
Way more than you know.
You sexy, sexy man!
I probably shouldn't admit this to the most popular guy at school, but I look at porn a ton. Like, all the time.
And you were one of my fantasies!
So, getting to see it in real life was totally an experience.
It's only just the beginning, Ace. Maybe next time you can get an even better kind of experience.
And that's why you should be supporting the Kickstarter.
With me.
Ah.
Zane, I can only hold on for so long. You can't keep teasing me like this.
All right, I'm sorry. It's just your reactions are hysterical. I can't help myself.
Good. There's more to come. There's more to
keep
go.
Yourself
I mean,
short.
Come. Ah.
My fans usually eat this stuff up.
Yeah, I saw that firsthand at the game today. You know, when I was almost crushed by them over a towel.
I admit they can be crazy, but they're sweet too. That's why I love to give them a show.
And then when they see your oh my god, you'll be the number one guy here.
Is that what made you join the club in the first place?
No. Why'd you ask?
Well, you're already crazy popular, and you didn't seem to care about the money much either. So, what's the real reason? Sorry, I didn't mean to pry.
It's all right. It's just hard to talk about.
You have a secret?
You don't have to if it's private.
No, you deserve to know. Just come a little closer.
If he's gonna tease us, I'm gonna throw my keyboard.
The reason I joined the club...
Yes?
Uh-huh?
Yes?
Was for you, babe.
Ti puta! Where is my gun? I'm gonna shoot this man. I don't care who he is. I am going to kill him. It's me. I can't. Go. Quickly. I can't. You sexy, sexy, cute mini one.
Gosh. You got me again.
That I did. It was too good of an opportunity to pass up.
Oh my god, he'll be a great friend.
And that doesn't even make sense. You were in the club before me.
Call it fate, then.
Call it fate, then.
Oh, can we please be done with the teasing?
This time I promise for real.
Poke at... bitch's nipples!
Honestly, I hate that I get so flustered by it. If only you weren't so... popular. It's too much pressure.
This dream, it's because I missed some of it.
Oh, does it bother you that much?
No, what I meant is, I just wish it didn't hold me back from actually getting to know you. You seem like a really good guy, even without your reputation.
He's just hot.
Huh.
I don't know.
You really are something, you know that?
Huh?
I'm trying to get Derek! I'm trying!
You seem to say what's on your mind, no matter how it makes you appear.
That doesn't sound like a compliment.
It is! And I look forward to getting to know you more too, Ace.
There are six boys.
Oop, that's my cue. I'm meeting someone today. Gotta go, Ace.
Oh, sure thing. I guess I'll see you tomorrow at Jock Studio?
It's a date.
God damn this heartthrob.
Shimmy.